What a day. If that was me, I would have killed that man. If you don't stand up to the boss, the wine, you're just gonna get washed away.
You okay there, Bill?
Wife made spaghetti for dinner.
Seemed a shame to barf it up.
Gambling problem, I heard.
You don't say.
I heard drugs.
I heard he like slept with a 13.
For Pete's sake, Bob, don't spread rumors. No, it was gambling.
I'm glad my husband's dead. I'm gonna sing at his funeral. La 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 la.
It's a bit strange, huh?
You think this could be like an organized crime thing?
Give me the money.
Oh, I'm sorry. Scrunion?
I didn't do nothing. I just got home.
Fargo, an FX original series. Tuesday, April 15th.
I was sent to Earth when my planet Krypton was dying.
I feel like I've heard this story before.
This is my story.
He knows? What, you told him?
This is not a job I take lightly. I can do this.
And I don't want to waste a minute of it.
She's so cool. Do you maybe have a little crush on Supergirl?
You got good taste, kid.
I am going to write a kick-ass expose on Supergirl.
You're writing it?
I'm a writer. It's like riding a bike or severe childhood trauma. You never really lose it.
Lucy Lane.
Yes, you are.
There was a time I would have done anything for that woman, but she dumped me.
You're doing things that Superman couldn't even do.
Kara, you leap into the sky headfirst into danger, and you don't seem scared of falling.
What's so bad about falling?
Supergirl!
You may have powers, Kara, but we don't always know who our enemies are. So we need to be prepared to face anyone.
It's been a long time, little one.
Aunt Astra. We have to stop her.
I'm just trying to keep you safe.
Of all the things the S stands for, safety is not one of them. You're pointless, sad, pathetic.
Don't talk to me like that!
Supergirl, stand down!
I don't want to let go.
I don't want to either.
Supergirl. New episodes. CBS Mondays at its regular time. 8, 7 Central.
Oliver Queen is alive. 5 years after he was missing and presumed dead following the accident at sea, which claimed the Queen's gambit.
20% of his body's covered in scar tissue. Secondary burns on his back and arms. X-rays show at least 12 fractures that never properly healed.
I don't sleep. I barely eat. I can barely sign my name.
The Oliver you lost.
Oliver Queen!
and I see it going to hell. Sometimes I think this place is cursed. But I won't let it fall apart without a fight.
Citizens of Gotham, we will not. We cannot let these killers and these robbers and these rapists and these thugs win. Not on my watch.
There is a war coming. A terrible war. There will be chaos. Rivers of blood in the streets, I know it.
It's my new partner, Jim Gordon.
You have a little danger in your eye. I wonder what you plan to do with that.
You killed people before?
That was war.
This is war! We're at war!
What's your name?
My name's Bruce Wayne.
I promise you, I will find the man who did this.
I'm learning to conquer fear.
Fear doesn't need conquering. Fear tells you where the edge is.
Somebody has to take over. It might as well be me.
Gotham is on a knife edge.
This is not a city for nice guys.
Stop or I'll shoot!
However dark and scary the world might be right now, there will be light. There will be light, Bruce.
Go ahead, Mary. Ask it.
Why did you kill my mother?
Because I hate you. Not you now. You years from now.
In the future.
In a future, yes. We're enemies, rivals, opposites, reverses of one another.
What? Why were we enemies?
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter anymore. What matters is neither of us was strong enough to defeat the other.
Redemption and the producer of The Terminator.
Things are different now. There's us and the dead. We survived this by pulling together, not apart.
We ought to warn people away from the city.
Folks got no idea what they're getting into.
We're on our own. Up to us to find a way out.
To
what you get, man.
We're dead. All of us.
All I am anymore is a man looking for his wife and son.
Dead. Series premiere Halloween on AMC. Telling the best original stories on TV.
Ninety-seven years ago, a nuclear apocalypse killed everything on Earth, leaving the planet simmering in radiation. But fortunately, not everyone was on the ground. At the time, 12 space stations were in orbit and came together to form the Ark. For three generations, humans have survived up here. We've only dreamed of setting foot on the ground, breathing real air. But this is our reality.
Prisoner 319, face the wall.
No, it's not my time.
Hold out your arm.
No, please, just check my file. You'll see. You're early. You'll see that.
Take off the watch.
No, it was my father's.
Take it off.
No! Get off me! Clark, stop! Mom? What is this? They're killing us, aren't they? Reducing population to make more time for the rest of you.
No, listen to me. You're being sent to the ground. All 100 of you.
What?
Our crimes were petty, but overcrowding made us expendable. We all tested authority one way or another. So now, we get to test the Earth to see if mankind can finally go home.
What was that?
That was the atmosphere.
Earth.
Retro rockets are next in 3 seconds. 2, 1.
Stop! The air could be toxic.
If the air's toxic, we're all dead anyway.
Prisoners of the Ark, you've been given a second chance. Not just a chance for you, but a chance for all of us. Indeed, for mankind itself.
We're back!
We're sending you because your crimes have made you expendable. If, however, you do survive, then those crimes will be forgiven.
What? He's cute.
He's a criminal.
They're all criminals.
We need to find Mount Weather.
You think you're in charge here? You and your little princess?
Here, we do whatever the hell we want, whenever the hell we want.
Whatever the hell we want!
Whatever the hell we want!
Whatever the hell we want!
Thanks to Abby's wristbands, at least we know how those conditions affect the human body.
Take it off and they'll think you're dead.
That's the point. How could you not want the rest of our people to come down?
I choose to make sure that the human race stays alive.
I choose to make sure that we deserve to stay alive.
You are hereby sentenced to death.
Pretty cool, huh? You think this means we're all gonna grow 2 heads? What do you know? She can laugh.
The Ark is dying.
So that's the secret they locked you up to keep?
They thought it would cause a panic.
You have one job, one responsibility. Stay alive.
I love Earth.
God willing, the next age of man will begin with you.
We're not alone.
The 100. Coming soon to the CW.
For years, the truth was hidden. People from other times, other worlds, heroes. But now we know. They're among us.
What does SHIELD stand for, Agent Ward?
Strategic Homeland Intervention Enforcement and Logistics Division.
And what does that mean to you?
It means someone really wanted our initials to spell out SHIELD.
I'm clearance level 6. I know that Agent Coulson was killed in action before the Battle of New York.
Welcome to level 7.
What is that?
That's a superhero, Agent Ward. We worked the cases SHIELD hasn't classified. The strange, the unknown. It's not just spy versus spy anymore. The whole world's in on the action.
You're in danger.
What do you mean, danger?
SHIELD.
I should carry a shield?
SHIELD. Government. Scary men in dark suits who come after guys like you.
Is that who I think it is?
She's just the pilot.
Melinda May is just the pilot. Fitzsimmons.
Fitz.
Simmons. I'm engineering. She's biochem.
It's not of this earth. We will rise against those who shield us from the truth. And nothing can stop us in the... Hey.
There are two ways we can do this.
Oh, sort of in the easy way.
No.
No. Not exactly a team player.
We're not exactly a team, but we're in a position to do some good.
I've seen giants. The good ones are not heroes because of what they have. It's what they do with it.
We're not the only ones interested in people with powers. Only take the shot if you have to.
We have a couple of hours at most. There's no way that we could
Don't ever tell me there's no way. Don't touch Lola.
You understand why I did it?
Trump said he was a deserter.
But do you understand why I had to kill him? The man who passes the sentence should swing the sword.
There was a raven from King's Landing. John Arryn is dead.
The king rides for Winterfell.
He's coming this far north. There's only one thing he's after.
You got fat. I need you, Ned. I would name you the Hand of the King. You help me win the Iron Throne, they'll help me keep the damn thing.
I have no choice.
That's what you tell your families, tell yourselves. That's what men always say when honor calls. 17 years ago, you rode off with Robert Baratheon. You came back a year later with another woman's son. You do have a choice. And you've made it.
May I present my honored guests, Viserys of House Targaryen and his sister, Daenerys of House Targaryen.
I don't want to be his queen. I want to go home.
They took it from us. So tell me, sweet sister, how do we go home?
We go home with an army.
I don't want to frighten you. We've come to a dangerous place.
Everyone who isn't us is an enemy.
All of the power is yours, you need only reach out and take it.
When you play the Game of Thrones, you win or you die.